ultra-processed foods in their overall diet, 12% overall risk in cancer and 11% overall increased risk in breast cancer. Now, here come the caveats, and it's really important on this study to read between the lines here. Number one, we talk about relative risk versus absolute risk. The numbers I just gave are relative risk. You want to know how
this
many
for
cases of breast cancer per 10,000, per 100,000. The study did not break that down.